has two legs and two little arms.
Oh, does he have hands? You push record now.
This is my T-Rex. It has spikes and it's very dangerous.
Now you have to talk as you're drawing. So when you push your paw, you might say, "This is my T-Rex." You might say, "He was a meat eater."
By T-Rex.
So you sit down here, darling, and you record. Well, you have to start drawing. Steffi, how's it going? Steffi,
can I have a look, darling?
Sorry, darling.
This is meat. He eats meat. And he loves meat. It is his favorite food to eat. And he eats more than one meat. He eats around 1,000. Meat.
Frederick, can you please move away from that area, because if people are recording, your voice is going to be on the recording. Oliver, are you waiting for yours to say?
And the meat, maybe. And it has more than 100 meat.